Hello. This series of videos is intended to be a quick and example-based supplement to a course in ordinary differential equations. So let's begin with the definition of a differential equation. A differential equation is an equation involving an unknown function and its derivatives. Now this unknown function is going to be the real object of study, and we'll refer to this unknown function as a solution. And there may be more than one solution to any given differential equation. So let's look at some examples first. And some of these examples may be familiar to you. I'm using the dependent variable y and the independent variable x. So these functions will be functions y of x. So the examples would be a function y of x whose derivative is x, a function y of x whose derivative is itself y of x, and here this one, a function y of x whose product with its derivative added to x is 0. Now I've already kind of put these into words, but I'll write that down. So in words, a function y of x whose derivative is x, that's this one. In words, a function y of x whose derivative is itself, that's the second one, and you can say that one. Now the most important thing to do really will be to look at some solutions of these differential equations right off the bat. Now this first differential equation, dy dx is equal to x, you should be able to solve that from an ordinary calculus course. All you have to do is integrate this function x. And so the integral would be y of x is 1 half x squared plus some unknown constant. You may have actually already seen the second one. You know that the function e to the x, you should learn in calculus, the function e to the x is its own derivative. And in fact, I can take e to the x and multiply it by any constant and still get that the function c e to the x is its own derivative. So I would have y of x equals c e to the x, and that would satisfy this differential equation. Now, this third one is a little harder to solve, but I'll give you the answer, and it's implicit. So what you can do is you can differentiate this equation through implicit differentiation, and you'll end up with this identity being satisfied. So that says that y, defined implicitly by this equation, where c is any constant, would be a solution to this differential equation. Now think carefully about this one, because this is a little bit more complicated, kind of an interesting example.